Let me tell y'all the story about a burglar man who went to rob a house. He went in through the window and under the bed, quiet as a mouse. About 8 o'clock, an old maid came in. I'm so tired, she said, thinking that everything was all right, she forgot to look under the bed. Well, she took out her teeth and her wine glass eye, took the hair right off of her head. The burglar man had 99 fits as he lay there under the bed. Well, from under the bed, the burglar came. He was a total wreck. But the old maid, she didn't holler at all. She just grabbed him around the neck. From a drawer, a gun she took. This is what she said. Young man, you're gonna marry me or I'll blow off the top of your head. Well, he looked at the teeth and the big glass eye. He see no place to scoot. So he looked at the old maid standing there and said, woman, for the Lord's sake, shoot.